Oliveros College, Alabama, and now I'm an iAcademy game changer. When I was in junior high school, I had a dream school I wanted to be in, and at first it wasn't iAcademy. But then I thought I belong at iAcademy more. It's because I'm more exposed to the people here. It's more of my kind of school. Transitioning into iAcademy wasn't that hard for me since the first day of school pa lang, there were people who were like me, very loud and cheerful, and I immediately got along. So you could say this is like my second home rather than the Catholic school that I was in. A game changer to me is someone who dares to take the risk, who dares to be different, who's willing to experience and explore more. I don't know, we're just different in a fresh, good way. My advice to you guys, two things. Experience and explore. Let go of fear. You have to experience and explore just, you know, know what you really want. Know what your passion is, because if you don't, you won't get anywhere. I'm a game changer, and I choose iAcademy.